Madhulika Rawat was the wife of the first Chief of Defence Staff of the Indian Armed Forces, Bipin Rawat. She served as the president at Defence Wives Welfare Association. Madhulika was killed in a chopper crash on 8 December 2021 along with her husband Bipin Rawat. She did her schooling in Delhi and pursued her graduation in psychology from Delhi University. She was married to the first Chief of Defence Staff of India, Bipin Rawat, who was killed in a chopper crash on 8 December 2021 along with Madhulika. The couple had two daughters. One of her daughter's name is Kritika Rawat. She worked for the welfare of the dependents of the army personnel. She was also associated with various welfare programs that were working for the help of widows of martyred soldiers. She worked for providing employment for the wives of army men by encouraging them to pursue various courses in tailoring, knitting bag and making bakery products. Earlier also served as the president of the Army Women Welfare Association. In 2021, she was appointed as the president of the Defence Wives Welfare Association on 8 December 2021 while she was traveling in the Mi-17B5 from Delhi to Sulur. The chopper crashed near Wellington Army Center, Kunur, Tamil Nadu.